It is time to vote. Jonathan, you're up.
I think I have to take any wild card out of the game that I can. Good luck to you.
Sorry, Bub. I lost my trust in you.
I hope we stick with this voodoo plan. Where is the immunity idol? Let's hope it comes out.
I'll go tally the votes. Once the votes are read, the decision is final. The person voted out will be asked to leave the tribal council area immediately. I'll read the votes. First vote. Cao Boi. Candace. One vote Candace, one vote Cao Boi. Jonathan. One vote Jonathan, one vote Candace, one vote Cao Boi. Cao Boi. Two votes Cao Boi. Cao Boi. That's three votes Cao Boi. One vote Candace, one vote Jonathan. Sixth person voted out of Survivor Cook Islands. Cao Boi. That's four, that's enough. Unless you have the hidden immunity idol, you need to bring me your torch. Cao Boi, tribe has spoken.
All the way, sir.
Time for you to go.
All the way.
Well, the hard part's over. Now for the fun. Some food and a little eavesdropping. There's a spot for your torches just off the path, and you can have a seat over in the jury section.
It was a wonderful experience. I had a great time. I didn't make it as far as I planned on going, but that's how it goes. I did learn I am most vulnerable among the Asian community, people who are like me, but not like me. I was aware of them at the beginning, but eventually I learned to trust them. I should have known better.